Hey guys, now that the 2016s are hitting the dealers, and as you may or may not know, they come with a new 1000R motor, up 7 horsepower over previous 1000 motors. I just wanted to do a quick video to see how noticeable that 7 horsepower is. So we got a 2015 Outlander XTP and a 2016 Outlander XT with the R motor. So we're just gonna do a couple quick runs, nothing scientific. Get a, you know, a few minutes of seat time on each one and just see how noticeable that extra 7 horsepower is. Up from 82 to 89 this year. So stay tuned for the videos.